New details this morning on Oahu as three residents are without a home following a Wednesday night fire in Aiea. HFD responded to this fire on Po'oholua Drive just before 8 Thursday night. It was reported under control and out within an hour. At this time, HFD is still investigating the cause of the fire and the extent of the damages.